Hi guys, it's Thursday here on SNMA. Thursday's here on SNMA in case you didn't already know, so now I give you advice. Go on my Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and I'm like, what do you know? Chucks need advice on. Some of you read in. I was about to be great. Ben Rose, hi Emma. Happen to tell someone to leave you alone but without hurting their feelings. Oh God, my voice is going. What is happening? My boyfriend says, ha ha ha. And then he said, but say it with a smile. Like, please leave me alone. You bug the shit out of me. Ambition such a tease. Hi, Emma. I just moved to a new city for work. How do I entertain myself living on my own? I thought this read, I just moved to New York City. So my initial answer was just go outside. My boyfriend says, find the bums, then stay away from them. And then he added, sorry, that was mean. So, meteor storm. Hi, Emma. Hi. I'm having a hard time getting everything together and applying for internships because I'm so terrified of the future and graduating college in May. I'm afraid I took too long to do this, and I'm going to be so far behind. Any advice? My boyfriend says, they're not paying you, they're lucky to have you. They need you. I don't really have much to add on that. I think that's actually pretty good. I say everything happens in its own time, even if that time sucks balls. Good luck. Sarah Standen, hi Emma. Hi. What do you think is the best dessert to make for a dinner party? Thanks, stay gay. I love it when people say stay gay. It's like it's catching on, kind of. My boyfriend says, definitely not a flan. Doesn't like flan. Pussy pie. I didn't say that. I say donuts. I love donuts. Amy Watson, hey ya. How do you deal with bullies in the adult world? My boyfriend says, smack them. Pretty good, actually. I don't know, I'm on board with that. I say block them if they're online, and if that doesn't work and you get them like face to face, just right there, just right in the kisser. I'm not advocating violence. Please. Derek Walsh, how to overcome first date nerves after a year of being single and not dating. My boyfriend says, you're already single, so what do you have to lose? All right, you guys, that was a super fun Thursday here on SNMA. Until next time, stay gay.